Well, we started the healthy cooking class as one of the programs on the Abbey Street Community Association to engage the youth in cooking healthy, delicious, nutritious foods, because of the fact that a lot of these families that were disadvantaged ate a lot of fast food because of the value of the meal. This particular, this last cooking class that we even had an eight-year-old. She said to her mom, "Mom, I want to cook, I want to cook. Why does it just have to be my cousin? Just because he's 18 years old and graduating from high school, how come I can't do it either?" And so her mother approached me and I said, "Well, absolutely, we can do this." And that young lady learned so much. At California Pizza Kitchen, who wanted to give back to the community and youth in particular, we had Chef Tina Timmon, who is a general manager and chef at the Lakewood California Pizza Kitchen, who was such an inspiration to our kids because she worked very well with them, and she not only taught them how to cook, but she taught them about herbs and how herbs are make an impact on the food that you cook. She taught them about vegetables that they use. They were so flabbergasted when their final project was to cook dinner for our guests and their families.
I'm Chef Tina. I work for California Pizza Kitchen, and we're cooking with kids today.
We're gonna go get the stuff from the refrigerator with all the pasta ingredients. We're gonna make this very Spanish facility. Woo-hoo. So we're gonna need sun-dried tomato oil, garlic, blanched asparagus,
green beans,
ketchup. No green beans.
Chicken.
Spinach, sauteed spinach, salt and pepper, fusilli, chopped Italian parsley.
Garnish the top of the pasta with additional Parmesan.
Great job!
I'm Steve Neal, and I am with Molina Healthcare. I've been a huge supporter of this program, at least for the last 6 years. I think the work that Andy Street does with our youth is so valuable, and this particular program is one that I'm really fond of because of the skill level of the young people that are involved.
And it was a dinner that included no meat. It was a dinner that went from appetizers to salads to the entree and the dessert. There was no meat, and guess what happened? Everybody went back for seconds. It was so amazing. And it was so wonderful. The kids were out there. They get a chef's jacket at the completion of the course, and they served the food. They also learned how to set a table and what that means and what table etiquette means. And so it was amazing to see these 12 young people, ages 8 to 18, learn how to cook. It was a wonderful graduation. They learned how to prepare a meal safely. They learned how nutritious meals can be and still be delicious. And they learned how to work together. I think that's a skill set that we would want all our kids to have. Team, the value of team, and how they, as an individual, can impact a team.
All right. Andy!